Holy Bible, Genesis chapter 21, verse 16. And she went some distance away, about an arrow's flight, and seating herself on the earth, she gave way to bitter weeping, saying, Let me not see the death of my child.